I'm Samantha Deitcher for Investment Pitch Media. Gold Source Mines has issued an update on construction at its Eagle Mountain Gold Project in South America. Eagle Mountain is a near-surface saprolite oxide resource located in Guyana, South America, approximately 230 kilometers southwest of the capital, Georgetown. As planned, the company anticipates commissioning for Phase 1 production to take place by Q4 2015. Phase 1 development contemplates a 1,000 tons per day open pit gravity plant with estimated pre-production capital costs of $4 to $5 million, which is less than the previous $5.9 million that was stated in the preliminary economic assessment technical report filed on SEDAR.com in September 2014. Post-commissioning cash operating costs are estimated at $500 to $600 per ounce of gold. The gold processing plant, which has a capacity of 100 tons per hour, was designed and constructed by SEPRO Mineral Systems of Langley, British Columbia, and comprises of two packages. The first package is in Guyana, awaiting final site preparation, which is 95% complete. The second package, which is 100% fabricated, is to be delivered during September 2015. Yanis Siros, Gold Source's president, stated, "We are pleased with Eagle Mountain's construction progress, with the ongoing shipments to site of the processing plant and equipment and the testing of the secondary aggregate plant with possibly residual gold production. We fully expect to deliver the Phase 1 construction on time and budget for Q4 2015. The company is actively working on the project, including rehabilitation of the existing 10-kilometer road to the property, which includes the construction of 8 new bridges, which are 85% completed. Completion of the road was delayed several weeks due to heavy seasonal rains, which have passed. Procurement and purchase of major equipment, including the most recent acquisition of a dozer and 2 new 500 kVA generators, is 90% completed. The company has recruited 60% of key operations personnel, and site preparation of upgraded camp, plant, tailings area, and initial mining area is at the 50% completion stage. Gold Source is trading at 17 cents, and with 126.5 million shares outstanding, the company is capitalized at $21.5 million. For more information, please visit the company's website, goldsourcemines.com, or contact Fred Cooper at 1-866-691-1760, or email info@goldsourcemines.com. I'm Samantha Deitcher for Investment Pitch Media.